Segue the Guy from London. Our blog is about what to see in Edinburgh, Scotland. Edinburgh is the capital city of Scotland. It's famous for its striking architecture and historic cobbled streets, like the Royal Mile, as it became a processional route from Edinburgh Castle, which play witness any significant events in Scottish history. We're lucky to see the parade, Royal Mile, with bands wearing kilts. Kilts are worn as a matter of pride. Princess Gardens is in the heart of the city. There's a good view of the Edinburgh Castle. There are plenty of benches you can sit on. There are graveyards if you're spooky, fascinates you. All easy to walk and nice experience. It's spooky. There are graveyards in Princess Gardens if spooky fascinates you. Ahoo! All easy to walk. A nice experience. It's spooky.
No.
Ed Sheeran was busking before he was famous. Here in Royal Mile, there are bagpipe buskers playing here. Royal Mile is the heart of Scotland's historic capital. Greyfriars Bobby was a sight terrier who became known in 19th century here in Edinburgh for spending 14 years guarding the grave of his owner until he died in January 1872. What a sad story. The story continues to be well known in Scotland through several books. The Elephant House is widely regarded as the place that J.K. Rowling wrote the first the 7 fantasy novels of Harry Potter. Unfortunately, the cafe was badly damaged in a blaze in August 2021. What a sad story. Don't worry, they transferred to a new location, 2 minutes walk away in Victoria Street. Very nice street. Victoria Street, said to have been the inspiration for Diagon Alley, where Harry Potter buy everything he need for a school year at Hogwarts. Nice street. Oink, 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 oink. Ah! Oink, it's a small restaurant for takeaway or eat-in that specializes in hog roast, other known as pulled pork rolls. They said it has earned a loyal following amongst locals. Oh, nice. I was able to taste and has lots of meat inside the bread, with special mayonnaise. Tasty.
Delicious.
The National Museum of Scotland is one way of discovering Scotland's past. The entry is free. Also, to explore the diversity of the natural world, world cultures. It's open even May Bank Holiday, so that is a bonus during our stay. The King's Gallery, or previously known as the Queen's Gallery, is an art gallery in Edinburgh. It remains the property of the Crown, as the official royal residences in Scotland. We have seen an orange dinosaur roaming around, maybe to give entertainment to people. Nice.
Come and enjoy the ride of lifetime with Super Justin. Egg Eye the Guy, come on. Life should be happy and steady, like Egg Eye and Justin. In every vlogs, they are always merry and jolly. Egg Eye the Guy and Super Justin, I'm on clouds to be happy. Egg Eye the Guy and Super Justin, hit the road to be journey. Ed, Ed, Guy and Super Justin as inspiration, we're all lucky. Ed, Ed, Guy and Super Super Justin.